It, I probably take her.
Ooh, bear make hits.
Just had one of the little homies come up to me. Asked me for some advice. He even asked me, could he join the crew? Told the little homie, like, you don't need none of that, man. Ay, I know how it go.
Seem like your niggas ain't your niggas when y'all supposed to be friends. Seem like these bitches ain't here for you, they just fake and pretend. His mama gave up on him, she can hold him down to the end. He done took so many losses that he do for a win. I thought who better to relate to all this pain he felt. Cause I done fought through a whole lot of pain myself. And I just picked up my pen and put my gun on the shelf. I went through the game of life with the cards I was dealt. Ayy, side note, real life is not a joke. He said he fucked with me because my music gave him hope. He lost his whole family and his girlfriend to a rope. His grandma had a stroke, he lost her on the boat. Didn't know he wasn't with her, but his heart began to flow. His daddy was on dope, he going down the slope. He hungry for a plate because this nigga haven't ate. His mama died at 8, wait, now I can't relate. Nah, ay. Young niggas screaming slate,
but it's slack.
Tattoos all on his face. Moving at a different pace. Young boy, this ain't a race. He gone without a trace. Ay, he bought a buck like Chase. But this time that ain't the case. I don't think he coming back. Cause ain't nobody have his back.
Seem like your niggas ain't your niggas when y'all supposed to be friends. Seem like these bitches ain't here for you, they just fake and pretend. His mama gave up on him, she can hold him down to the end. He done took so many losses that he do for a win. I thought who better to relate to all this pain he felt. Cause I done fought through a whole lot of pain myself. And I just picked up my pen and put my gun on the shelf. I went through the game of life with the cards I was dealt. Ayy, so much shit I wanna say, but he ain't social, nah. You got a problem with somebody, gon' work it out. One day they here, next day they gone, and it ain't worth it, nah. Talk to my granny on the phone and she can help me out. I got some questions she can't answer, I'ma stress about. My granddad suffering with cancer, who gon' help him out? I know it's dumb, so not the doctor, he a lost soul. He done sent so many niggas to that crossroad.
Hey, nerd, hold your head, nigga. And anybody else affected by anything right now, put your lighters in the air.
Yeah!